What's up guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to delete a WhatsApp status from your Android device. This can be useful when you've shared a status and you later decide you want it removed. For an in-depth walkthrough, be sure to click on the first link in the description below. First, start by opening the WhatsApp application on your Android device. Once inside WhatsApp, look towards the top of your screen where you find a few tabs. Tap on the Status tab to access your current status updates. In the Status section, you'll notice a segment labeled My Status. This is where all your active status updates reside. Beside My Status, you'll see three vertical dots. Tap on these three dots to expand and view all of your status updates in a more detailed view. Now, scroll through your status updates to find the one you desire to remove. Press and hold on the status until a checkmark appears next to it, indicating it has been selected. You can select multiple statuses if you wish to remove more than one. With the status now selected, head to the top right corner of the screen where you find a trash bin icon. Tap on this icon to initiate the deletion process. A prompt will appear asking for confirmation to delete the status. Confirm your choice by tapping Delete. You've successfully removed the selected WhatsApp status from your account. This means it's now inaccessible by your contacts. However, remember that this action is irreversible. Once a status is expunged, it's gone for good. If you want to ensure the status has been deleted, you can navigate to the Status tab and confirm it's no longer listed there. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.